Hello and welcome to Live Adventure. As far as I know, it was a student-made game, and it's sort of like a proof-of-concept sort of thing. It touts itself as a second-person adventure game. In not first-person or third-person, this is second-person. You'll see how that works when it gets going. But it's about a couple of brother and sister who are basically wannabe adventurers. I believe their parents were adventurers and the parents have disappeared. So they set out on a journey to find their adventure parents.
Yes! I switched on Steve!
Now that the camera's on, can we go?
Give me just a sec, sis.
Is this Steve? Okay.
Ready?
Just a couple more seconds.
Yeah. No, we'll start.
I'm uploading some files into Steve. Okay, we're
Steve.
Ready.
Finally.
Come on, sis. Now we're all ready and fully prepared.
After my brother spent hours and hours of camera tweaking.
Hey, it's not just a camera. It's the best explorer's companion. And his name is Steve.
I know. But can we keep going now?
Just one more minute. I've prepared a quick sum up for our adventure for Steve.
And here we go.
Welcome on our adventure, Steve. My name is Lence, and this is my sister, Reel.
Hi, Steve.
We're both from the same family.
Even I have doubts.
Shh. Everything started nights ago. See, our parents are often on expeditions.
Yeah, and they're traveling all the time.
Because they're amazing explorers.
That's true. And they always come back for our birthdays.
Yeah, every year.
Until 6 nights ago.
When they forgot. And it's been a while now.
But they would never miss our birthdays.
Right, they shouldn't. So, my sister and I went on a great expedition, on our own, to find them back. Today, we finally found their camp here.
But Mom and Dad were already gone.
But we found one of their Steves, a camera that is designed for great explorers like Mom and Dad.
Okay then, Steve, we're counting on you to help us.
Yeah, let the adventure begin.
Tilt that right stick forward to get closer to Reel, there we go. Yeah. Hello.
Want to set our tent here?
Nah, I'm not tired yet.
So,
you are?
No way I'm getting tired of this. I can't wait to show our adventures to Mom and Dad.
Yay. So I can control this character, Reel, with the left stick, and the camera is controlled with the right stick. Which is, there we go. We can zoom in. Zoom. Take pictures.
Nice one. Got it.
Okay. Oh. This is going to take a bit of getting used to. Nope. There's nothing. No, there's nothing on the table. So otherwise, the camera always points directly. I'm not moving the camera. I'm just moving this character. Anything here? No. Are we going in the tent? No. Okay, onwards then.
If we both follow the same direction, it'll be easy.
How do we know the direction though?
Ready when you are, Explorer Lence.
Hang on.
We're awesome.
Can't wait to tell Mom and Dad.
How awesome we are, of course. It's a beautiful area. Beautiful graphics. Ugh.
Hey, Lence, do you think Mom and Dad are fine?
Of course, Reel. I bet they just forgot to check their holoclock.
You think so?
I'm sure. Hey, remember when Mom took you out to get some food? And you came back with only explorer tools? And Dad had to cook our birthday cake with what was left in the drawers?
That was the worst birthday cake ever.
Tell me about it. Hey, but that...
Hey, check out those ruins ahead.
All right. Our first ruins with Steve.
So they're those kind of parents, are they?
I just stepped on something.
Oh, what is this for?
Okay, samples. That's what
it's
for.
You did it, bro!
Well, I am an explorer after all.
Yeah, we busted it. I am walking camera. Ooh.
Come on, bro.
Just get that action shot. Are we gonna have to jump at all? No, it's alright.
Wait, something is moving.
Whoa!
What?
Whoa! Hang on, sis!
Was close.
Could you help me with those vines? Freedom! Oh no! There's more cuts to make, sis.
Alright. Where? Oh, there.
Whoa!
Again?
There's another one.
I'll go cut another one.
There she is.
I got it!
Whoa! I got you, Steve! Ouch!
Lence, are you okay?
That was awesome! Whoa. Huh.
Really?
Try to get up.
Falling down a giant hole.
Yeah. Thanks, sis.
Huh. Okay. Ready to get out?
You bet! With you and Steve, aren't we the true explorers here? Whew!
Yeah. We're the true explorers, not Mum and Dad. Okay, onwards. To adventure!
It's beautiful.
It is.
Hello! Lence and Reel on an adventure! Come on, Reel. I want to explore.
Let's find Mum and Dad first.
All right!
We probably should find Mum and Dad first, really. All right, let's go. Here to jump with Reel. Hang on, can I get a picture of you near these firefly things? Nope, I won't.
Whoa, I'm a pro!
Nice. Oh, I'm stuck. Help.
Aren't you tired of filming me?
I'm making souvenirs for Mum and Dad.
Whoa! Look at this flower!
Not fair!
Oh.
I can't jump with Steve!
Oh, we don't need to jump.
More ruins! There! Our first treasure!
Whoa! Let's find a way across.
Okay.
Hey, I found a shortcut.
Hey, what about me and Steve?
You can go that way. Free mode, hold right trigger.
I'm off to film.
Oops.
Okay, just follow the wall and... Nobody will fall.
And off you go. Nice.
Can you try to reach me?
We're trying.
I'm trying.
Um.
Ooh, that was close. It doesn't look as if I can reach you. And I'm stuck. Oh, here? No. There's footprints down there. Am I gonna have to climb down? Is this a ladder? No. Wait, have you got another button over there? Oh, yes you do. That's more like it.
Whoa.
Are you okay?
You're okay, Steve?
Ew. Lence?
Hi.
We're okay, Reel.
Oh no, how are you gonna come out?
It's okay, sis. Remember what Mom told us when we were stuck in that cave? No matter how dark things seem,
explore or see the possibilities. All right, join me at the exit. I'll wait for you.
Okay.
Okay, Steve. We're on our own. Hey, but at least we're on the ground now.
Is it raining? Nah, probably just dewdrops.
There's the exit, Steve. Just, whoa. Okay, let's find another way.
Well, I wasn't actually going to go that way anyway. I was going to...
Do you know where you're going?
Totally.
No.
Well, at least Steve knows. Nothing resists to explore a lens.
There we go.
You got out.
Told you.
Check this out.
Whoa.
Pretty pretty.
A log?
From Mom and Dad. Open it. Open it. Open it.
Log 7.12. A new update on live scour team expedition. Media and MAV reporting.
Considering the datas, these shapes have never been recorded before.
This discovery puts us right on track of an unclassified civilization.
It looks like they're showing us a path to a location.
But it's hard to understand what this location meant to them. It seems this pattern arrangement conveys a message.
Perhaps the true nature of those ruins.
There's only one way to find out.
These are what Mom and Dad were looking for?
If we find that location, we find Mom and Dad.
Unknown location, here we come.
Wait, can I get a picture of this first? And this one. Alright, let's go.
I'll go check on something.
Oh,
I'll be quick. Don't go without me.
Press the wrong button.
Best picture ever!
Yeah. Whoa, hey, whoa.
Strange.
Calm down.
This bridge seems unfinished.
Ah, too far.
Can I jump? Oh, no.
Oh, no!
That never happened. Yeah, let's not show Mom and Dad that bit, right?
Ooh. Bro, come look at these motifs.
I'm looking.
I think I saw something.
Why
over
it's a
there.
Link to altar. Look at me, sis, look at me.
Got it. No way.
Hey, what are you doing with Steve? Nice job, Steve.
Now we can continue our exploration.
Well, that's an interesting...
Exploration mode on.
That's an interesting little mechanic. Come on, sis. This way. Okay. Go around me. Thank you. Get a picture.
I'll take a look around. Best picture ever! Whoa, I'm a pro!
Whoa, check out this weird flower. Oh,
look! Those plants just moved.
Huh. But do I... Can I go on that one?
Let's go, Steve.
Remode. Ooh, just...
Hey, isn't that one of Mum and Dad's pulleys?
Where? They must have used them to carry their equipment.
I have an idea. I can use that to carry you up there. I just have to get close to it. Then I'll use my grapple on both of you.
I guess... we could try.
Doesn't sound too safe. Oh, she fell off. Oh, it's like a...
Okay. Need more shot of this place.
Whee! Oh, heck.
Be back in a sec. Nice one. I should investigate this place. Treasure speaking.
Ah, okay. I see. There we go. Now you to go. Oh, there we go.
I think we're lost.
I know. We're finally exploring uncharted places.
How dare you say lost?
Ooh, I'm not sure about it. Whoa! That was high.
Let's go.
Whoa.
It's huge.
Are those more unclassified ruins?
Come on, bro.
I'm coming. What?
Too close. Wait, how do I zoom out? Be back in a sec.
These... Ah. Oh, cool. I thought they were actually snapping at us, but obviously not. We're on. So this bridge is
that
down
bridge
as well.
That bridge won't work for us, or anybody. Hey, let's find another way.
Ah. Can you use your grapple on there? Whee!
Go? Whoa! Oh, ground. I missed you.
Can you not? Can you not grapple me around the
More
neck?
Grappling
next
hooks.
Time?
That means we're on the right path.
Mom and Dad can't be far.
I'm off to film.
This one? Whee!
I'll take a look around.
Where did that put me? Ah, there you go.
They can't be far.
All have fallen.
I'll go check on something.
Really is a beautiful looking game.
Real!
What? Oh, I didn't notice. Oof, just... So are you going to be able to, reel me in?
Ready! Whoa! Blech. I ate a bug!
Ooh. Wait, wasn't there... Hang on.
Let's go, Steve!
Yeah, look, this... here. Well, we can't go that way anyway. We might need... one of those altar things again. Oh, he's right here.
Aww, my first close-up with Steve.
Can't move it. Oh no, there we go. Oh,
you want a close-up of your nostrils?
Should I stay up here, I wonder?
Need more shot of this place.
Is it worth me go? Ah, right, no, I have to stay up here.
Whoa, sorry, passing through. Looking good.
I'll need your help for the next one.
Count on us.
I really like that. Oh, wrong one.
What could we do?
Aren't we already looking for Mom and Dad?
Yeah, but we could also
gather samples from those ruins?
You'd think so too.
Let's find Mom and Dad first.
Ooh, Nelly.
Hey, why are you stopping?
I'm checking where we're going. Don't let go! Whoa! I'm all right!
Ooh. Mom and Dad were here. Let's find out where they went.
Why did they leave more of their stuff here? Oh! Steve is receiving another log!
Let's listen to it!
Log 07.25. 17
minutes.
Update on Live Scour Team Expedition. Marvin Media reporting. We've stumbled on numerous ruins, and we're taking a few more days around to study them.
Our first observations are revealing that they were built for a greater purpose.
Some kind of great journey.
Confirming our theory, considering that those frescoes serving as a guiding path to this structure up there.
Well, it's been several days now, and yet we haven't succeeded in finding a way to get into that structure.
There's so much work to do, and we wouldn't want to miss our kids' birthdays.
Then we're just gonna stay a couple more days before we wrap all this up and return to camp.
Sounds good. Oh, don't forget to take a picture for the kids.
All right, and don't forget to rest.
I know.
They didn't forget us.
Yeah. Wait. If they plan to take their stuff back before they leave, but it's still here.
Mom and Dad must still be here too.
They should. Yeah.
So what are we waiting for?
All right.
Wait, is there anything else over here? No. Wow, how big are they? Look at the size of that backpack. Parents are...
This is it!
Huge.
That's the unclassified ruins Mom and Dad were looking for.
This is amazing!
Mom?
Whoa.
Look at all those colors.
They're so saturated. Is it Steve or...
Wait, where are Mom and Dad?
Look around. There's probably something to solve.
Gotcha.
Something to solve. Why would that be? Is it a puzzle game? Maybe.
I saw something.
Where?
Never mind.
Oh. That thing we can jump on?
I'm waiting for you.
Just a sec. I'm resting my shoulder for a minute.
Wait.
I think I saw something over there.
Where?
Best picture ever!
Oh, it's another one of these. Right. Ah, right, okay. Got it.
No. Go further. I'm trying to zoom towards you. I'll be quick. Don't go without me.
Don't know why I'm taking all these pictures.
But nice one. Good.
Where's this gonna go?
Lence, when we find Mom and Dad, what's the first thing you'll tell them?
Hi.
I'm gonna ask Dad to cook a cake with as many layers of cream as he can.
Oh, I would kill for a cake right now. I'm gonna ask Mom if I can keep Steve. I'm sure she'll say yes.
That's the least they can do for missing our birthday.
You know it wasn't intentional.
One more step. Wait, nothing happens.
There's another one. I'm on it.
I guess
should investigate this place.
I think you're gonna stay there.
Is there anything I should do?
I don't know. Just wait here.
There we go.
Someone is already tired.
I'm already holding Steve. I can't do both all the time.
I can do the telekinesis mind control trick. I'm merely using Steve, I think.
Whoa! Wait, did we...
break it?
Whoa! What's happening?
I don't know!
Lence, the gate!
Whoa! This is epic! This is the best day of my life! And I filmed it!
Mom and Dad must be in there. Let's go.
Let's be careful.
Come on, bro. Hurry!
Where's the dead? Wait, hang on. Never mind. Let's go!
Need something, sis?
Nah, just checking on you.
The door just shut.
That's not good.
Maybe there's another exit? Right, Steve?
Let's keep moving.
Are you actually talking to me when you... When you're talking to Steve, you're talking to me, aren't you? We've got another two-body problem.
Mom and Dad's camera.
No.
So, they must be here.
But explorers never left their camera behind.
Well, maybe they had to leave. Because
we're stuck in here forever.
Hey, I'm sorry for not finding Mom and Dad. Maybe we should wait here. Mom and Dad have to come back anyway for their camera.
You're right. And on the bright side, I now have a camera.
I think the battery is dead, though. Wait, I'm receiving a log.
A new log? Maybe it will tell us when Mom and Dad will come back.
Log 08.06.
7 minutes.
This is the last update on Live Scour Team Expedition. Mauve and Media reporting.
We find ourselves stuck in an alien structure, but have discovered a portal that might lead outside of it.
The problem is that we need the camera's energy to power up that portal.
Oh no.
And there's a high chance that we won't be able to get it back.
Damn it. Lence and Reel would have loved to see this.
Hey, we'll find something else for their birthdays.
I hope this portal's getting us close to our home.
No matter how long it takes, we'll get there.
One more step.
One more adventure.
They're fine. They found a way out!
So this is a portal room. And this altar needs energy.
And to power it up, all we need is...
Yeah. We have to abandon Steve here.
You're gonna kill me.
Maybe there's another way.
Mom and Dad don't think so. And I don't see any other way either. So, I guess this is goodbye.
Take your time, bro.
So, this is it, huh? I just want to say that you're the best bud I've ever had. I hope you won't hate us for leaving you here. I wish we didn't have to. Explorers should never leave anything behind. Or anyone. We had a great time. Thank you for staying with us. Okay. I guess it's time now. Time to get Mom and Dad back.
Or at least to get lost with them.
It worked! You did it, Steve!
Now it's open. Time to leave this place.
Thanks, Steve. Don't get rusty in there.
Yeah. We left you with the other Steve, so you're not alone.
Take care of each other. You're the best, Steve. Bye!
Goodbye, Explorer Steve.
Lence, ready for another adventure?
Let's go find Mom and Dad, sis. One more step, one more adventure!
See you guys. Oh, that was really good. Very short and sweet. As I say, I think it was a student project. So, but I think it was a pretty damn good one. Interesting, nice concept. Oh, are these my photos? Yeah, real neat concept. And I think they succeeded. Yeah, these are definitely my photographs, yeah. Oh, that's cool. Pyrrhic Querole. Voice acting was pretty good. Ariana Fox and Carmina Manley. Yeah, there we go. Whole 2021 school year. Playtesters family. Did they ever find the parents? Who knows? Oh, and it just quit out. Well, no, I mean, that could definitely be made into a full-fledged game for sure. But yeah, I enjoyed that. I hope you enjoyed that. Nice short little video. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.